Hi everybody, and welcome back to our Valheim adventures. Our garden's looking good. We got some piggies. Pardon me. We've expanded our little operation here, which I'm going to expand it even further. And we got this little rogue piggy that he somehow got out of a base, but it's not necessary somehow. What happened was, while I was moving him, I smashed down his pen. Okay, I don't want this right where I'm about to work. So in the previous video, I said to you, we need a place to... We need like a storage area, but we need a cool storage area. So what are we going to do here is, I've kind of flattened out the section, and it's going to be like the start of our wall. And in the previous video, I also went to try and get my doesn't need to be exactly on the edge. I went to try and get my weight belt, but I had just did not have enough. Okay, so we need like that. Okay. Oopsie. So that's what we got to work with. He's not liking that. We can raise the ground slightly for him. Like so. And then we just smooth it out. So that it's not entirely floating. Like so. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 in a bit. Okay, this one needs to be adjusted, because we want it the same both sides. So that's what we got. Okay. Now we need to go here to get to grab some wood so we can lay the outline. Oops, not pick up the cart. First time I've ever picked up a cart that way. Okay, see, this isn't 100%. So we got that one. Up there. So, if we make that one, I think we got to do it like that. It'll make it a little bit better. So effectively, this is going to be like a little watchtower for us. So, like so. I'm just going to run this one back here. I can't really see it, so it's fine. That. Okay, so now we just need to fold this in. That. It's always better to do the outline first, even though right now it's not 100%. As you can see there. Like that one looks slightly over. But ever so slightly. It's probably because of how the place that pole. So let's build from this side out. That's the same thing. Oh, I must just remember when it comes to okay. So this okay, that's what happened. See, this one's dark right on the corner here. This one's slightly in. That's why it's not working 100%, which is fine. We're not going to stress about it. Okay, again, I picked it up. I'm amazed. Like I said, I would normally battle to get that right. Yeah, right now, the frame doesn't look like much, just to be honest. But just wait and see. I don't think I need to be up there no more. Oopsie. Let's go up. It'll be easier. Come on. Sorry, I'm jumping like an idiot there. Okay, so this isn't going to be the full length. Is that one square? Like that. I'm going to change those over. I saw something interesting about why I'm being very specific on how many pieces I use. So apparently the game has a frame rate capture that gauges by how many pieces you've placed, which I find quite interesting. It's like, now he can't get to me. I like that. Okay, so this one needs to snap there. The reason I'm doing this size slightly different than the bottom one is so that it just looks cooler, because I can make it all like one wall basically, or I can make it into like a staggered wall. Okay, so we need more stone. But we're only walling up the one side. We're not walling up the whole way. We're stone. Most of it will be stone, but... Okay, that's... Is that one? And it's that one. See if I can get onto this wooden beam. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Like so. Boom. Then this piece will be like that. And I don't have to worry about falling off. Okay. So that's going to be the back wall. That actually hurt. Then we just now need to do that. Oops. See, this is like I said to you, this is why I needed all that stone that we were keeping. Other than to fix this trench that I built. Now for a second I thought the piggy multiplied. Okay. So we go like that, that, and like that. You can go in there, and there. Okay. Now we're going to do the same on this side. So I want to leave this centerpiece open, right? We started with the one piece. Started like that, didn't we? Is that wood on the outside or on the inside? Actually underneath, so we need to build there. Okay, so this is going to be like a little entry and exit point, which I'll need to just make a little bit better than what it's currently sitting at. Okay, and I want to, instead of making this like a floor, basically, I want to grab this. We're going to make it I want to stand on this beam to make me a little bit higher. Now you're going to tell me, but Aegis, that looks small. I know it does. Because technically this isn't really... It's a small storeroom. Which we're going to convert into almost like a watchtower. So now I want to go... come out of woody stone again. I want to do this in such a way that we can take these now, but they need to not be so off. See, it's winter snap where there, but it's not winter snap here, which is what I actually need. There. If I could work from up higher, it will work so much better. I'm telling you. Okay. So we do it like this. That's perfect. Is that not too far? I actually just had it. Stop trying to snap up. That'll do. If we look from, okay, let's go and sleep so that the daylight comes. I'm getting very focused there. Obviously, I need to repair my hammer. It's like all this work just to get this one piece in here. See, that one actually went in there quite fine, to be honest. Do I have wood on me? Like that came out quite nice, but this piece just does not want to. Okay. So yeah, I want to snap like that. Need to go up again. We will fix that from down here. So now I just got to match that. Like so. And what I'll do is I forgot to repair my hammer. So that piece is actually hanging. Let's make this piece not hang. Of course, it's going to be difficult there. There we go. So I know it's not 100%, but it's going to give us what we want. Oopsie. Okay, now I've got to demolish this piece. Still carrying wood. Not enough. Okay, we'll put the stone away, grab some wood. Carrying too much. Okay, so here is gonna be the first floor. And we're gonna do it. Like so. Okay, so that one needs that, and then one. I don't actually like these ladders because they make you bounce when you walk up them. It seems I could have gotten one up. Like that. Like that. Yeah, there we go. Okay, then we need a full one row of these. And then we go like this. Go one more higher, all round. So, this thing again. like that. Oh, ran out of wood. Oh. Pretty much killed myself there. Didn't even realize that my food had gone off. I'd need to go from the bottom to see how that ended up actually looking. Yeah, it's not sitting right, I can tell you that now. I should have gone 3-3. That's just going to be it for now. But I bet you guys are still wondering how I'm going to make this a story. Must be able to get up and down that. No, I'm not. That's pretty much what I wanted to see. So we start from that side, like that. Because then we go here, like so. Oops. There we go. Yes, I know that's not 100%, but that's our watchtower. I didn't finish the roof. One error, like, why am I not covered? Okay, I may need more wood for that, this piece. Not honestly, if I probably used core wood for the beams, the outer beams, it probably would have held together a little bit nicer. It's like now that I remove that, it looks so much better. So let's just do this piece. Can't see where it's snapping. Now, I know that's not 100%. I have any resin on me? No, I don't. But we've actually got plenty of resin, and I need some core wood now. Since I've seen this new, like, fire lantern story, it's like nothing impressive, right? It's like nothing hectic to build, but I really like it. What I do is that, and it looks like there's a little fire on top of a table. Yeah, that roof is terribly done. I'm actually disappointed in myself for the way I've designed that roof. Oops. That won't be the first or the last time I do that. See, I'm sheltered under there, but up here I'm not. Which means this is actually quite badly scuffed. Okay, we need one more over here. Okay, let's go to the side. It wants to keep snapping onto that. I think I bolted it just too close, but it's fine. As soon as I leave this piece here, I'm sheltered here, but I'm not sheltered out there. I actually suppose it doesn't really matter, it's just I wanted it to have a roof. I have a better idea. We're going to tear out this piece. Just gonna put little pillars down. They should all fall. Unless I designed it so badly that it doesn't even collapse on itself. unspecifically targeting the support beams. I bought this terribly, I'm not happy with it. But we're going to just change the top floor into a stone floor. Yeah, I'm not happy with it in the slightest. Okay, is that everything? So yeah, we're going to change, regather all this wood. And we're going to turn that top floor into a stone floor. Because unfortunately the wooden floor will deteriorate with the weather. Did put quite a bit of effort into building that, but I don't like how it turned out, so no, I'm not keeping it. Actually, it doesn't matter. If it looks damaged, it's damaged. But I'm no longer covered. Okay. We're gonna have to do it. I didn't really want to do it this way, but game says no. Oops, nearly yeeted it off the edge there. Sorry guys, this is now taking longer than what it should have, that I intended, but it's not looking like how I envisioned it. Even this piece that I'm busy building now is definitely not how I envisioned what I'll be doing. This is honestly supposed to be a tower that doubles up as a storeroom. And I'm using up all my storage space with these blooming stairs. I'm going to work on this off camera. We will get back to building this together in the next video. I shall see everybody a little bit later. Enjoy, and we'll see you guys in the next one.